Hello, running friends. It is Wednesday, August 14, 2024. It's almost 6:30 in the afternoon, in the early evening, and I'm here at the Play Store in Kelowna, British Columbia, and I've decided to go for a 5K run with the group that runs from the store on Wednesday evenings. So anyways, see how it goes. Yesterday was my first 5K, my first run in over a year, so I guess today will be my second 5K if I finish it. So let's see how it goes and talk to you afterwards.
Already exhausted.
Oh shit.
No way I can take that.
Pardon? I'm so exhausted already.
Yeah.
How's the new place?
Good.
Got it in? Things had, they have August off, which is good.
Nice.
But there's camps and lots of camps are like paddleboard camp. Seattle camp. I'm like, I never had those as a kid.
No.
My camp was grandma's.
Yeah. Are they all day camps or?
Yeah, which is the bar.
That's good. Yeah, drop off that way.
Yeah.
Bike.
It. Look. All alone. Head too fast. Completely exhausted.
Me too. My arm would fall off.
Mine is about to. There must be 3B or something. You guys. That was tough.
They started the trailhead at 7-7, and then they are top.
You made it! GoPro in hand, too.
The whole way, good for you.
Okay. Okay, running friends. I'm back from my 5K with the Play Running Club. They're running on every Wednesday at 6:30. So anyways, it was hard. I mean, you saw in the video I was struggling. But it was good. So yeah. Anyways, I'll talk to you again next time.